Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Boarding Pass. This is Jatin Thakur and today we are going to discuss about UK. UK, they just announced from 15th of February, there were almost 20 countries were banned to enter into UK. Now they lifted those bans also. So only thing is UK is currently not open for tourists. They are open for UK citizens and UK residents. Holders. So if you are coming from those banned countries, you are now you can travel to UK, and there are some protocols and the whole process which you need to follow before you are planning to UK. So we are going to discuss and cover all those points in this video. The first step for UK is you need to carry a PCR test report which has to be done within 72 hours prior to your departure. Here is a twist. If you are traveling from Ireland, Scotland, Wales, the Man of Isles Island, the Falkland Island, Jersey Island, traveling from these places, you don't need to carry a PCR test report. The next step is the passenger locate form. This is very mandatory for each and every person, and you need to fill and submit this form prior to your arrival in UK. And I'm sharing the link in the below description. You can have a look on that. If you're traveling from Ireland, the Channel Island and the Isles of Man Island, if you're traveling from these three places, you don't need to fill passenger locate form. Now comes to the quarantine point. Quarantine is mandatory for 10 days for each and every person who is arriving in UK. Even if you are a citizen, UK citizen, or even if you took the COVID vaccine, still you need to go for the mandatory quarantine for 10 days. Here, quarantine is for two types. Like one is institutional quarantine, which is mandatory for red list country. Another one is home quarantine. So what is red list country? There are countries which were earlier banned like to enter into UK, and now from these countries, any UK citizen and residents visa holders can travel to UK, but now these countries list is known as red list. So if you are coming from any of these countries, you need to go for institutional quarantine, and all the quarantine will be caused by you. So these countries are Angola, UAE, Brazil, Argentina, Chile, Colombia, South Africa, Democratic Republic of Congo, Ecuador, Mauritius, Panama, Seychelles, Tunisia, Zimbabwe, Venezuela, Peru, and Rwanda. So these are the total countries. If you are coming from any of these countries, you need to go for the institutional mandatory quarantine, and you need to bear all the cost. Let me tell you the quarantine cost. It is £1,750 for complete 10 days quarantine, institutional quarantine. If that is for per person, if you have another adult, then £650 will be additional for another person. Like if you are traveling, if you are a couple, then it will be £650 will be additional. And if you have child also, for child it is £350 additional for that 10 days quarantine period. Apart from red list countries, the other countries, if you're traveling from, let's suppose traveling from India, from US or any other place which is not included in this red list, you don't need to go for institutional quarantine. You will go for home quarantine direct. During your quarantine, there will be two PCR tests will be conducted. First test will be done on second day of your quarantine, and another one will be eighth day. So these two test will be mandatory for each and every person. Those who are doing institutional or home quarantine, this is mandatory for each and every person. For the medical team will come to your room and they will collect the sample directly from you. Now comes to the quarantine hotel. You can book the quarantine hotel on this link, which I'm sure you can see on this screen, and I'm sharing that same link in the below description as well. You can have a look on that one. Just make a note here. Quarantine hotels are available in 5 airports only, that is Farnborough Airport, London Heathrow Airport, London Gatwick Airport, London City Airport and Birmingham Airport. So these are the total 5 airports where you need to book your ticket, and you will get the quarantine hotels only in these 5 airports. Alright guys, that's all from my side in this video. I hope you got little bit idea about UK, and in case you still have any question, any doubt, you can go ahead and ask in the below comment section. See you in the next video.